death of a villain, the weapon concealing, took the image of a thug.